Namat Abdullah, defender, captain, legend. Former national footballer Namat Abdullah passed away today. The 74-year-old had been battling cancer. Originally a striker, Namat ended up becoming one of the greatest defenders to don the national jersey. At club level, he played for Penang for 10 years, leading the team to the Malaysia Cup in 1974. He turned out for the country 115 times, playing in the 1972 Munich Olympics. After the tournament, he captained Harimau Malaya until 1975, retiring with numerous honours, including the Merdeka Cup and the Malaysia Cup.